Do not talk shit about this game until you try it. Yes, it looks like a child's game for kids. No, it is not a child's game for kids.